Hi guys, welcome to today's video. In my last video, I talked about how you can use Sewist, an online easy to use dress pattern making software. I showed you how you can download a free pattern from Sewist. If you don't know what Sewist is, I have a full video which I'm going to link later in this video, introducing you to Sewist, showing you what you can do with Sewist, and actually showing you how easy it is to download their free pattern that you can use to test the system and see actually if this will work for you. Welcome to my channel. My name is Enorita James. I post easy to use online pattern making softwares. I introduce pattern making, dress pattern making, especially for the beginner. I try to simplify pattern making because believe me, sometimes it can be very complicated, especially for somebody that wants to learn how to sew. Welcome to today's video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a simple dress pattern using Sewist. And believe me, it's going to take you less than 10 minutes. So let's go to the computer and let me show you how we can create a dress pattern using this simple online pattern making software called Sewist. This is my Sewist account. If you don't know how to register on Sewist, I have a full video on how you can register on Sewist and have an account. There are two ways you can make a DIY dress pattern design with Sewist. You can use their online sewing pattern designer, which is also called a mix and match, or you can use this free online 2D, 3D CAD software to create your designs. This is easier to use, especially if you're a beginner, because all you have to do is to just choose the patterns, the custom patterns already created to make your size. In using this 2D, 3D system, this needs a long learning curve, which is not something that one can create on a 10-minute YouTube video. But for today, just know that you can use this to make your own patterns from scratch without using their own already made custom patterns for each section of the pattern you're going to create. But the difference is that when you create these patterns with their own already made custom parts, which I'm going to show you, you buy it for about $2.99, which you're going to see when I finish making the patterns. But when you make your own pattern from scratch using this, you can download it. It is free, unlimited. You can create as many styles as you want, as many patterns as you want, and you can download it free because you designed it yourself. So now, this video is how to create a dress or DIY dress pattern in just less than 10 minutes. So let's go start create. The very first thing, of course, I always love to put in my measurements. So let's go to my sizes. I just want to show you how you can do that. Then you can just click here to add. Once you click there, put in your name, the unit you want to use to measure your woman, and then of course these measurements. So that is how easy it is to put in your measurements. And once we are done with that, then we go back home and then we now go to design now. Now, I just want to show you what the kind of things you can design. You can design a dress, tops, pants, jumpsuits, lingerie and skirts using Sewist. So let's go now and just design something fast. Let's say you want to design a dress. Once you come to this page, you just click on this. And then it comes here, what kind of dress do you want? Do you want semi-fitted, fitted, oversized? I want semi-fitted. I just click on that. How long do you want your dress to be? So I want mine to be below knee level. And how do you want the dress to be? Do you want it to be crossed? Do you want it? It actually asks you here. Okay. Do you want it to be crossed? Do you want it to be sleeveless? Do you want it to have very tiny straps as a sleeve? Do you want it to regan sleeve? So it depends on you. Me, I want it to be crossed.
what kind of crossing do you want? You can choose from here, any kind of crossing you want. I think I like this comfy neckline with slots. I choose that. And how do you want the waistline to be? Do you want it to be a high waist dress with empire waist that is a little bit below your bust? Do you want a dress with high waist insert? I think I want an empire waist. I like that. I'll click on that. How do you want the bottom of your dress to be? You know, do you want it to be 8-panel skirt with high waist with 6-panel, high waist with goddess skirt? So it depends on you. What kind of style do you want among this? So you just choose the one you want. I think I want high waist 6-panel skirt. I like this one. And then we come here. How do you want your darts to be? Your front darts for your dress. I love princess darts, so I choose that. And then how do you want the princess darts to be? You know, there are different kinds, so you choose the one that you want. I like this, let me see, I always like the one that comes from the, yeah, princess front seam, armhole to waist. I like this one, so I choose it. And then the back of your dress, how do you want the back to be? You can choose any one here. This is my princess back design. I love that, so I click that for my back. More styles on how you want the back of your dress to be for you to choose from. So let's see. I think I still like this one, back princess seam. But the back, I think I prefer the back to be a little bit. No, let me take this. It's okay. Now let's get to the sleeves. We are done with that. You have the ability to change any of it by just clicking here to change it. So you click here, change it. If you don't like it, you just do that. But now let's go to the sleeves. Let's choose the sleeves. Which sleeves do I want? You can scroll down and choose whatever you want. I love this one, so I'll choose this one. And my pattern is ready. Did you see how easy it is? It didn't take me up to 6 minutes to create those patterns. So that is my pattern. So you can choose a save size. If you already saved your size, it will show you. If you click it, it will show you. I didn't save any size, so nothing is showing there. Or you can actually enter your measurements, the measurements you want to use and sew the dress. So it's left for you. And you can also save it for later if you want it. And you can also create a style board with it. Style boards are places that actually show what the dress looks like after you've sewn it and you want to upload it for somebody at least to have an idea of you know, what he or she wants to do. Now once you have your pattern, there's something else I normally do. Like, you can download the pattern. It will cost you $2.95 to download it. If you want more than one size, the more sizes you click, like if I click this, it increases to the amount that you want, you know, if you want to make different sizes of this style. So that is it when it comes to the distance. You can see I told you it's not free. Once you finish designing it, you download it and you use it. The another thing you need to know is that this pattern is just for you to sew. You cannot sell it as a pattern. I repeat, you can't sell it. That is in part of the agreement. You can't sell this as a pattern or as a digital download because you created it with each of their designs. So it will be copyright. So you just, all you're free to download it, pay for it, sew it for yourself. And you're also free to sew it and sell in different sizes, but not to sell the pattern. You can sell the dress, but not the pattern. So that's what I need you to do. Like here, they wrote it here very clearly. You can use the pattern to sew and sell clothes, but you cannot resell the sewing pattern. So I wanted to bring that to your attention. That's what is there. I do not work for Sewist. This is just an information video of a pattern online DIY pattern making software that I use and I love it. So I just decided to just share it as an information. You can also create coins and use your coins to buy here if you have coins. You know, maybe in another video I'll show you how to create coins on the Sewist. Now you can test the kind of fabric, have an idea of the kind of fabric you want to use for your you know, but this is your pattern. You can try any other, test different kinds of fabric to see how does the dress look with it, you know, so that you have an idea of the kind of dress or, you know, fabric you would like to go and buy. It gives you an idea, you know, it makes you see what will it look like. So essentially that is it in creating your patterns on Sewist.
Now, that did not take me even up to 10 minutes. See how easy it is to actually create patterns on Sewist. As I said, I try to make your sewing life easy. I try to make pattern drafting not to be so complicated, especially if you love sewing, but you just hate the complications of pattern drafting. So I hope you enjoyed that video, and I hope you are going to try your hands on Sewist. If you do try your hands on Sewist, drop your comments and let me know how did you find it. Thank you so much for watching. Till my next video.